Don't recruit us for basketball.
We're football players.